Welcome to the anal hut. Please drive around for your anal sex.
Thank you.
Yep. Timmy, we got one coming.
All right, I'll go.
Yeah,
I'll go get her.
She's coming around.
Okay, I'm here.
Can you unlock your door, ma'am?
Oh, of course. Oh, I don't like this.
Timmy.
Yeah.
That's the third one today that has not enjoyed the episode.
I'm following the manual.
All right, but it's missing that extra element. Put yourself into it more, okay?
I can help you. I'm RuPaul. Shantae away. Shantae, you stay. Anal sex is a complex and difficult task. Usually better left for men to do to other men, since we have millions of years of practice at it. Going back all the way to ancient Greece. That's right, this is the ancient history lesson about anal sex and the drag queen. Ding ding, next customer.
Yes, hello, I'll give us some anal sex, please.
Yes.
First thing, you don't say yes. You just run over and do it and don't say anything. Make it harsh and act like a cop.
Should I go through the dress room?
It's hard, so I'm sorry.
It's already too slow. It should be over by now.
I think that was...
Oh, you got it in there like once. But okay. You're starting out. It's over, lady. You're way too loose. Keep going.